Hello everyone, this is Sergeant 274 and I apologize for the voice. I'm sick, but that will not stop me from playing and making videos. Kind of. Anyways, in this video, it's a long video again, almost an hour long. I can't really edit it because, again, this isn't using Windows Movie Maker. Eventually, after like probably five more episodes, I actually figured it out. I have to record the video in the source quality as opposed to, it's my little girl. She said, yeah, I recorded this in 720p and movie studio doesn't like that, so I have to use Window Maker. Anyways, in this video we get a lot done, as I was saying. We take on Flexile Sentry here, and then we go through and finish the Tower of, Bastille by taking on the Rune Sentinels, and then finishing up with, what's her face over there, who's over there in the, who's at the very end? Is right. I can't even remember who that, the Lost Sinner. Last Sinner or Lost Sinner? We're gonna go Lost Sinner. So, we actually do summon, again, Luca Teal for that fight. Not because we need it, but because I summon Luca Teal for this one, too. Because we want her armor at the end of the game. And she gives it to you as opposed to having to kill her for everything. Plus, it's an achievement. I know I'm not going for all achievements, but in this case, I'm going for as much as I can. These bosses aren't difficult either. It's not like I need the help, or it's not like I haven't fought them solo before. Oh, no! Oh, no! Alright, so that's it in this episode. Enjoy the long episode. Alright, that's saying I gotta go. I appreciate you guys watching, and I gotta go put Elmo on for my daughter. So, enjoy the video. I'll see you next time. Goodbye.
I came from the West. But I didn't. It's been years. I don't even. Everything. Thanks very much. Well, thank. Well, did I mention before I was on the desert?
Yeah,
they're all sadly. Have you seen that world? I'm not. Am I? If you, I'd have. I can. I've started. I can sit. I've started. I can sit. I've started. Always open for bid. Forget to buy something. Always open for business. Forget to buy some. I considered myself. Always open for business.